Have you ever had a problem with drivers on a computer? Say you just installed an operating system and you don't have all your drivers? Well, I bought this CD on eBay. It's called Snappy Driver Installer. It's the R436 version. Okay, so here's what the first page looks like. Basically, when you pop it in, you just, it's a little computer helper, basically, by Snappy, Snappy Driver Installer. And you just click Auto Start, and it's going to dig up which drivers you need. And it'll come up with a list of drivers. And install them. And it's pretty cool. So basically you just boot up your system and insert the disk. And it shows you which drivers are available for your system. And basically, you don't have to go fishing on the internet, and particularly if you don't have your internet, whatever, Wi-Fi set up, you don't have your Ethernet driver, you can just pop this CD in, and it'll have most of the drivers that you may need. So if you need any help, you can contact me at laptopsrepaired@yahoo.com. And once again, this is called Snappy Driver Installer.